Bob Casey has changed.
Being a rubber stamp is not in the best interest of the people of America.
Casey voted with Biden and Harris 98% of the time, rubber stamping their far left agenda. Casey won't change Washington because Washington's changed him.